part is satisfying. Now let us try for the second part. What is the next part? Now Q is exactly between S and T. Yes. Now this condition will also be following. How? Because Q is exactly between S and T. Now see, where is T? T is over here.
Yeah.
And S, between S and T is Q. That means S will be here. And between S and T is who? Q. Isn't it?
Yeah.
So now the arrangement is final.
Okay.
Right? So see, after three attempts, we could make out the exact position of T. So like this only you have to try for different positions. It's not that in the very first go, you will get the final positions. It's just because of the possibility. So the question is formed in such a way so that you have to do a little hard work to find the exact positions.
Okay.
All right.
Yeah.
I hope you got it. But did we do in the first two positions were easily found out, this one and this one. But for T, there were three possibilities that were forming. So this becomes our final arrangement. Understood?
Yeah.
Yes. Now, according to this arrangement, what is asked? That who is sitting fourth to the right of S? We can say, can you tell me who is sitting fourth to the right of S? S is facing inside. Who is sitting fourth to the right of S?
You.
Yes, you. So the answer will be you. Right?
Yeah. Okay.
Okay. Chalo. Now try for the second question. First try it yourself and then we'll discuss. Okay, so do you want me to repeat the first one? Or you have understood?
I have understood.
Okay, very nice. Chalo, try for the second one now. A, B, C, D, E, F. Again, six persons are given. And now they are facing outside. They are facing outside. So the very first thing we'll do, we'll make arrows facing outwards. This helps us in determining the exact positions. Done it still?
Yeah.
Yes? Okay. Just let's take a guess. So which alphabet is have you taken here over here?
D.
D? Okay.
Yeah.
And if we move clockwise direction here. Which alphabet you have taken here? To the right of B?
C.
C, okay. Then next, upwards here. Yes? Yes, better tell me which alphabet you have taken here to the right of C?
B.
E. Okay. Then here. After E.
That's all.
That's all? That's all? Okay. Why? You were not able to complete it?
No.
Okay. So let's see. Let's just erase it. Okay, so these are six persons facing outside, first of all. What is the first point? That D is sitting second to the right of C, right?
Yeah.
So second to the right of C. If we start with C, okay, so C you can take anywhere, okay? I've taken it here, you can take it any at any point. That doesn't matter. Okay, so if I take C over here, they are saying that D is second to the right of C. So which will be right of C? This one or this one, like this left, towards the left or towards the right? Tell me.
Left.
If C is facing, yeah, because C is facing outside, so D is second to the right of C. So which should be second to the right? Leaving how many places? Should
yeah.
I write D? Yeah, leaving one place, you know?
Yeah.
So leaving one place, we'll write D over here. This is first point. Got it?
Yeah.
Then B and C are immediate neighbors of A. Okay. They are saying B and C are immediate neighbors of A. That means what? That A is sitting between B and C. Now this is
yeah.
There is little change in the language, and
yeah.
Otherwise, in some questions it will be written that A is sitting exactly between B and C. Just to change the language, they have said that B and C are immediate neighbors of A. That means A is the neighbor for both C also and for B also. Right?
Yeah.
But again, we do not know exactly that who is to the left of A and who is to the right of A. So it can be, the arrangement can be like this also, BAC or CAB. Because in each of them, A is the neighbor of B and C. In this also, A is the neighbor of B and C. So both are satisfying, right?
Yeah.
Still, this is not fixed. Now we'll move on to the again question. May we move on and see what else is given?
Okay.
E is second to the left of A. E is second to the left of A. Okay. If A is like this, so E is second to the left. That means A is facing outside, right?
Yeah.
So the left of A will be towards our right side, towards this side, isn't it? Because it becomes
yeah.
opposite when the people are facing outside. So
yeah.
E will be where? Leaving one place, right?
Yeah.
One position will be like this. So see, when you cannot write, like by looking at these points, when you cannot write it here, the exact positions, what do? We write it separately. Whatever are the information, whatever is the information given to us.
Okay. Yeah.
Then what is the next point? E is second to the left of A. Okay. That much only is given. That's all. Now question is, who is sitting opposite to F? Okay, yeah. So now that was a little tricky, we can say, but not at all impossible. This much you have understood?
Yeah.
Now let us try to place A somewhere like this, such that B and C becomes its immediate neighbors. Okay. Now tell
okay.
me. Let us try now. Tell me, can we place A over here, beta? Can we place it here?
No.
No. Why?
Because B and B has to be next to A.
Yes. So A next to A, C is there, but B also has to be there. So here already D is present, so that means A cannot come here. So this possibility is gone, right?
Yeah.
Then again, can I write A over here?
No.
No, right? Because neighbors have to be C and B, right?
Yeah.
So what we'll do? C is already here. And we know that C is one of the neighbors of A, isn't it?
Yeah.
He is one of the neighbors of A. So that means A will be here only. The neighbor of C.
Yes.
Isn't it?
Yes.
Yes. This position is fixed. We'll write it with red color. This position is fixed. Right?
Yes.
And since another neighbor of A is who? B?
B. B, yeah.
So where will it be coming? Here? It
yes.
will come here?
Yeah.
Correct? Now we can see that A is coming between B and C. So this point that B and C are immediate neighbors of A, this condition is satisfying now. Right?
Yes.
We can pick this. This has been done. We can erase this now. Then what was the next? Last condition was that E is second to the left of A. Now, since we know the exact position of A, we can also place E.
Yeah.
E is the left of A. Now, where is second to the left of A? Where will E come? Towards the this side or towards this side? Like, left is this.
Yeah.
Towards the left of A is towards the right, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. So, left, second to the left of A will be this side, one place, two place. So that means E will come over here. Is that correct?
Yeah.
Okay. So that was all. Now only one place is left and one person is left. A, B, C, D, E, F. Only F is left now. So F will be placed here. Isn't it? Got it?
Yes.
So at which point you got stuck?
After the second one.
Okay. For this one, B and C are okay. For this one?
Yeah.
Okay. So after this, I've told you once, like I've done it once. Now you have to try it again. After, like, I'll share this PDF again with you. Okay. Let's try it again. Okay. Let's move on to the third question. Okay, now try the third one. In this also, six persons are given. They all are facing center. Right now, they're all the questions that we have done, they are of unidirectional type. All are facing in the same direction, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so there are seven people, not six, seven. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And all are facing the center. Chalo, try for this one. Let's see if you can do it. Again, a little similar to the previous one. O is the neighbor of K and N. So now, you'll take two possibilities together.
Yeah. I got 4 letters.
Okay. What about the others?
I'm not sure.
Okay, just try it.
Okay.
Every information is given here. Try for every possibility that is there.
Okay. Yeah, I got it.
Got it? Okay, let's see. Let's start with, tell me any position. Yeah. What is coming here?
N.
M?
N, N, N.
Okay, N. Now tell me in the clockwise direction after N. U? No, sorry.
U.
Okay. Q, then?
N.
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 L, okay.
Then P.
P, okay.
K.
Then
K and O.
K and O, okay. So after we make arrangement, and after you have made an arrangement, we'll also check you how you can check it. You can check it that each and you can again go through each and every point, and we'll see in the question if that point is satisfying, if our arrangement is being satisfied by each of these points or not. Okay?
Okay.
By that, we'll be confirmed that our arrangement is correct. Okay? Let me just
okay.
see. Okay. Okay. So, O is the neighbor of K and N. So, O is coming the neighbor of K and N. First point is correct. Okay. P is to the immediate right of K. Immediate right of K will be this side because K is facing inside. P is sitting here. Second is also correct. L is second to the left of Q. Where is Q? Q is here. Second to the left means towards this side, left side. So, L is second to the left. One place is this, second place is this. Okay, this is also correct. So that means your arrangement is 100% correct. Very well done. See, you were successful in doing that, Anna.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. So now we can easily make out now who is sitting third to the right of M. This is M. So third to the right of M will be
O.
O. So the answer will be O. Right? Okay, so I don't think there is any need to repeat now. Repeat this one?
No.
Okay, chalo. Very good. Now try for the fourth one.
Okay.
Now in this, we have 8 people. facing outside.
Who is sitting second to be?
Who is
Who
sitting
is
second? H is in between A and D. Who is sitting second to? Okay. There is some missing, na? Who is sitting second to the? Just a second. Let me correct this. H is in between A and D. D, who is sitting second to the? Okay, so here it has to be left of B. One word is missing here. It should be second to the left of B.
Okay.
Yeah, so that means they're talking about D. That D is second to the left of B. Sorry, Carl, just a second. It should be right.
Okay.
It should be right. Right. Right of B. Second to the right of B.
Okay.
Okay, Kar, I think we'll have to end here because I have another class. So you can do one thing. Yeah. So I think you have got the PDF of these questions. Yeah. So you can try these. There are total 10 questions which are there. Okay. Rest we'll continue on Monday then. Okay. Try as many as you can do out of these. Okay. And then we'll cover on Monday. Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. Okay. You may leave. Bye bye.